Loading and unloading may be a routine part of your workday, but when you don't follow the rules, accidents can quickly occur. For instance, if a load is too heavy, it's possible that the rear of the forklift will lift. To counteract this and keep the forklift firmly on the ground, some operators might place additional weight, such as sandbags or blocks of steel, on the back of the forklift, thinking this will change the center of gravity and prevent tipping. In reality, while the center of gravity does change, the load is still too heavy. This is a dangerous practice and shouldn't be allowed, because adding weight to the back of the lift truck doesn't increase the capacity of the mast, hydraulic system, chains, and tilt cylinders. And in addition to still facing a tipping hazard, the forklift's lift mechanism may fail, which could result in a serious incident. Fortunately, there are safety requirements you can follow to avoid mistakes and prevent injuries from happening. First, let's review the safety requirements for attachments. The forks should never be modified or used as a point of attachment for a chain hook for hoisting without written approval from the manufacturer. Forklifts are equipped with a tow bar in the back, and other safe attachments can be purchased for use when hoisting. Before you raise it, you should know a load's approximate weight and the location of its center of gravity. You also need to inspect the load for stability and any pallet damage before lifting it. If it's unstable or off balance, consider restacking or splitting the load. When you're loading or unloading the forklift, set the brakes and put wheel blocks in place to prevent movement of trucks, trailers, or railway stock. It may also be necessary to support a lorry trailer that's not coupled to the cab with fixed jacks. Check the floors of trucks, trailers, and rail wagon cars for breaks and weaknesses before driving onto them. In addition, ensure that dock plates are in good condition and capable of supporting the forklift and its load. They should also be pinned or secured in position. There are also safety requirements for tilting a load forward and backward, which requires extreme care, especially when high tiering. Tilting a load forward when it's elevated is prohibited, except to pick it up. An elevated load shouldn't be tilted forward unless it's in a deposit position over a rack or stack. And when stacking or tiering, you should only use enough backward tilt to stabilize the load. When you know what to do and you follow the guidelines when loading and unloading, accidents are less likely to occur. Let's pause here so you can answer a practice question.